sure what I'm supposed to be looking for. I think we're lost.
Hey, have you tried these yet? They're delish. Come on, try some.
Sparx, don't eat that. You don't even know what it is.
Good boy.
How is everyone today?
Little bug isn't much bigger than a bug, man.
Hey, who are you calling a bug, you crazy-eyed lazy drone mutt?
Chronicler? Are you there? I've done what you've asked of me, but I'm afraid I'm lost.
As long as the spirits of the ancestors are with you, you are never lost. Calm yourself, Spyro, but cool your thoughts. Do not let your fire control you. There are other elements at play. The power of ice also moves through you, just as the chilled winds whip through your wings. Let it expand. I knew you'd remember. Life seeks out balance, young dragon, and one who can master fire and ice is truly powerful in the shifting face of danger.
to do. I think I'm entitled to know what's happening.
You already know what is happening. The great evil that is awakening. But there is more that you must understand.
I've seen this place before. It frightens me.
This is an evil place, Spyro. It is called the Mountain of Malefor. Asylum to the wandering phantoms and lost spirits of those who had turned to darkness. But to the spirits themselves and the black-hearted, goes by another name.
Sparx?